15 of the United States from 13 original colonies. 15 of the stars in the flag that billow so beautifully in the breeze. Each individual state country's a quality that is great. Each individual state deserves a bow. We salute them now. 15 of the United States from 13 original colonies. Shout them, scout them, tell all about them. One by one is a given name to every state in the USA. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, North, South, East, West, with a comma, check the opinion. It's the best of the 15 of the United States, from 13 original colonies. Shout it, scout it, tell all about. One by one is a given name to every state in the good old USA. When I was small, I studied U.S. geography. The teacher said, would you stand up and list the states for me? My knees became a knocking, my words fell out all wrong. Then suddenly I burst out with a silly little song. Alabama and Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, and Connecticut, and more, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, so 30, white to go, Kansas, and Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, and good old Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, and Montana, and Nebraska, 27, number 28, Nevada. Next to Washington, New Jersey, and way down New Mexico, then New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Tennessee, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, and is Utah, Vermont, Mama, through Virginia, and is Washington, and West Virginia, too, who was called to be the last day, who is it for the Wyoming, lay the last day, and the 50 states that run. When I sat down all out breath, the teacher said, that's great. I am really surprised that you were the best at listing all the states. But if you want an A for the silly little rhyme, stand back up and sing that song, but do it double time. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, and more, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, so 30, about to go, Kansas, and Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, good old Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, and Montana, and Nebraska, 27, number 28, Nevada. Next to Hampshire, New Jersey, and right down New Mexico, then New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Tennessee, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, and is Utah, Montana, through Virginia, and is Washington, and West Virginia, too. Cuba is going to be the last day, the rest of 49, no Wyoming, then last day, and the 50 states that run, no Wyoming, then last day, and the 50 states that run. Mm-hmm. But in Louisiana, Indianapolis, Indiana, and Columbus is the capital, Ohio, then Montgomery, Alabama, somewhere in Alabama, in the Denver, Colorado, in the Boise, Idaho, Texas, Austin, then we go north to Massachusetts, Boston, and Albany, New York, Tallahassee, Florida, and Washington, D.C., San Sebastian, New Mexico, and Nashville, Tennessee. That was your thing, with a lot, you know. Transylvania, New Jersey, North Jefferson, Missouri, you got Richmond in Virginia, South Dakota, have Pierre, Harrisburg, and Pennsylvania, and Augusta up in Maine, here you'd follow it as well, like the Dover, Delaware, Concord, New Hampshire, just a jump to Montpelier, which is up in Vermont, Hartford to Connecticut, so pretty in the fall, Kansas at the peak, and Minnesota has St. Paul. Juneau's in Alaska, and Lincoln in Nebraska, and the Raleigh out in North Carolina, and then Madison, Wisconsin, and Olympia, and Washington, Phoenix, Arizona, and Lansing, Michigan. It's Honolulu, Hawaii, it's a joy, Jackson, Mississippi, Springfield, Illinois, South Carolina, with Columbia down the way, and Annapolis, or Maryland, or Chesapeake Bay. They have wonderful clam chowder there. Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and perhaps you make a home in Salt Lake City, a city to where a buffalo will roam. Alaska, Southern Georgia, and in Bremer, North Dakota. You can look at Frankfurt and you're in Kentucky, Salem, and Oregon, from there with joy. Little Rock and Arkansas, I was Captain Moore, Sacramento, California, Oklahoma, and its city. Trolls of West Virginia, and Nevada, Kansas City. That's all the capitals there are.